Mrs. Rottweiler has been accused of biting a child. No one saw it, but marks are there, and the child's traumatized. So the dog's here for training. Now this dog is a very immature Rottweiler, in my opinion. The dog's a hugger. So I'm going to walk like I'm in a marching band or military, put space between me and this dog. This is the first time I've ever worked with this dog. I'm not going to show the whole process, but I will show the beginning and end of this dog's training. For purposes, just of security purposes, all the stuff I've learned over the years, I will not show the process on the website. But I am showing you, this dog is definitely all over me, leaning, going to go between the legs, totally not paying attention at all, off in his own world. I mean, the dog made his own commands. We'll try it here. Here we go, between the leg thing. Come on. Here. Right, try. Sit. Sit. Okay, the dog does not know the commands. First, I want to figure out what this dog knows before I even attempt training. Down. Down. Dog doesn't know. Okay, down. Down. The dog has kind of an idea of what that means, but no means knows that. So here we go. First thing I work on is attention. I got to get this dog off my legs, walking next to me, but also paying attention to me. Sadie. Hi, Sadie. Hi, Sadie. There we go. Good girl, Sadie. That's a little better. Good girl, Sadie. It's just going to take hours and hours of working this dog a certain way. Sadie! Sadie! Good. 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 Good girl. Good girl. Good girl, Sadie. Sit. Good. Heel. Sit. Good. Heel. Sit. Good. Stay. Good girl. Heel, Sadie. Good. Good girl, Sadie. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Sit. Good. Heel, Sadie. Sit. Good. Heel, Sadie. Sit. Good. Stay. Good. Stay. Good, heel. Along with what I've done with this dog is a lot of desensitization. Where the dog school is, there's a lot of kids and foot traffic and bikes and scooters, sit. And I've worked her outside, stay, around a lot of that distraction, and she's become much less stay, afraid, come. Of all the noises, all the kids, all the people, she does much better. I cannot foresee any problems with this dog in the future. Sit. She has learned the downstay heel. Sit.
Very good.
Sit. Good. Stay. So once a dog learns the downstay, it gives a child in the house a chance to move around without the dog come being all up underneath the child's feet, chasing the dog, chasing the child or anything. So the most important part at this point is to teach the owner how to handle this dog heel.
Good.
Sit. Sit. Good. So now we're going to take the leash off and see how she does. Good. Heel. Sit. Good. Stay. Heel, Sadie. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Sit. Good. Good, good, good. Heel. Sit. Good. Stay. Down. A little sloppy, but I'll take it for right now. Okay, come on. Good girl. Good. Sit. Sit. Good. Stay. Come. Sit. Good. Stay. Come. Sit. Good. Stay. Come. Sit. Good. Down. Good. Okay, heel. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Let's go to your place. Go to your place. Place. Good, stay. Okay, come. Sit. Good. Let's go to your place. Go to your place. Good. Okay, you. That's a good girl, Sadie. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Because that ensures when they go home, they're going to do well on the downstay, which is the most important control command inside the home.
Okay. Good. That's a good girl.
Come over here. Oh, that's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl.
Sit. Sit. Let's try it again. Come on, girl.
Mommy, you're a good girl.
Sit. Good, good, good. I've done a lot of pulling the ears, pulling the tail, all this that a child would do to the dog. Stay. To desense the dog around children and what a child might do to provoke a dog. Come. Good, sit.
So she's a wonderful dog. She will do very well at home.
Come on, baby. Sit.
Come.
Come.